You're likely watching this video because you or a loved one are facing criminal charges somewhere in Oklahoma, whether it's federal court, military justice, state court, municipal court, or some other venue. It's important to know that you typically have three options when you're handling a criminal case. In this video, I'm going to walk you through those three options. The first option that you have in your criminal case, regardless of the jurisdiction, is to fight. We are dedicated to fierce advocacy. And if you need to fight your case, we'll stand ready to fight with you. You can file motions to contest evidence in your case. You can call witnesses to hearings to testify under oath. You can seek to suppress or dismiss evidence in your case. And fourth, and certainly not the least, you can take your case to jury trial. We fought for hundreds of clients, and we stand ready to fight for you if you want to contest the evidence in your case. The second option that you have in any criminal case is to try and resolve your case through what's called a plea agreement. District courts and prosecutors are overwhelmed with the caseloads that they carry. And that places you in a situation, if we can tell a compelling story about your life and about what led you to being in the place you're at, we can oftentimes obtain a plea agreement that will resolve your case with a much better outcome than you may face if you were to take your case to jury trial. We've represented hundreds of clients in similar situations, and we are dedicated to helping you reach the best possible outcome. The third option that you have in the majority of criminal cases is to enter into what's called a blind plea. A blind plea is a decision to resolve your case, but without an agreement with the prosecutor. How it works is we work with you to build a mitigation and extenuation and other circumstances in your case that show the court that you should receive a fair or a light sentence. We work with you to help tell your story of your life and circumstances and ask the court for fairness. Oftentimes, if you elect to go the route of a blind plea, we can get a better outcome from the judge than what the prosecution is offering in your case. Our entire team at Cannon & Associates is dedicated to fierce advocacy for every client. We have stood beside hundreds of clients in the past, and we stand ready to walk through this process with you. Knowledge is power, and it's important that you know the process that you're facing and understand your options at each step of the case. Please feel free to reach out to us for a free, confidential case evaluation by calling us at 405-657-2323.